guys, what's up? What's shapoppin'? My hair is kind of crazy, but I feel like this bun is kind of cute, but not really. Like, today I'm doing kind of like a summer try-on haul, but not really summer, but it is summer. But I'm pretty much just gonna go through and show you guys what I got already this summer, and then I also got two dresses like about a month or two ago. A lot of this stuff, to be honest, really isn't summer-y, but this is gonna be a try-on haul. Okay, let's just go ahead and get started. So the first two things I have here are dresses, and they are so cute. Like, I love them. I've worn both of them already. This first dress is cute. This gives me like really fall vibes, but I'm including it in the haul. And I got this from Francesca's, and it's in a size small, and the brand is Alia, I have no idea. This next dress I also got from Francesca's, and I already wore this and I love it.
It's pretty long. It's a long freaking dress.
It just has like these stripes on it that are green, gray, and white, and yellow. And that was also the same brand as this one, the Alex stuff or whatever. And this is also a size small. The next stuff I got at Target, and me and my sisters, I only have one sister, are gonna be sharing like all of this stuff. So the first thing I have here is from Target, and it's this top. It was like $2. It was on sale, and it's really cute, and it's like cropped. But it's just like this navy blue color and white, and my hair is a mess. Oh my god. And it is obviously just the Target brand Wild Fable in a size small. This next top I got was also pretty cheap on sale. It's this top, and this is so wrinkled
because it was sitting on my floor for like a week.
It's a crop top, but it's like, but it has this thing on it, like a collar, and it's really cute. Okay, so next is a slew of shorts. Me and my sister are gonna share these because we're the same size. We literally do not have any shorts that fit us anymore because I got hella thick. So we had to get some shorts. I'm just gonna quickly go through these. Here is this pair of shorts. It's just like whitewash. I think that's what it's called. The brand is Universal Threads, and it's a size 8. Here are these mustard colored ones that I haven't worn yet, but I don't know how I feel about them, but my sister likes them, so we got them. And we got these ones, which are just like burgundy, and I'm trying to give some time for the try-on clip. And then there's these ones, which is just like normal jean material, and to be honest, these things are the most uncomfortable thing in the world, but like they're really cute. Next are these camo pants, and do you want to hear something funny? My sister pronounces camo cameo, and it's really funny. Yeah, but here they are. My sister really likes these. To be honest, when I put them on, I'll probably like them.
I'm kind of like want to become a little emo goth girl and get a chain,
but I would definitely wear this with like a black belt and like boots and stuff, and then maybe like a chain. I think that'd be cute, but I don't know what top I would wear. I was not chewing on the shorts. I was moving them back and forth right in front of my face, and I have no idea why that guy would do that. This video is so painful for me to edit. Oh my god, I hate this so much with it. But it's cute, and it's cute, so yeah. And then just these normal jeans, shorts.
That are normal jean, and they're just a little bit dark wash. What's dark wash? Is this dark wash? I literally don't know anything.
Those are all the shorts. Thank god. So this next stuff is stuff that I got in Iowa when we went. So we went to the University of Iowa campus, and they had this store called Ragstock, and it was really cool. I really liked it. The store wasn't on campus, but it was like in the city where the University of Iowa is. So I don't know. These denim overalls, it's just really cute. And I have like long pant overalls, but I wanted short ones. And it's cute, and it's really nice, and they fit pretty comfortably. The next thing I got is a little bit different than stuff I normally wear, but I thought it was cute and stuff, and I was like, why not try it? It's just this white shirt that says life is art, and I would wear this. I like this. I don't really like the life is art thing. I kind of like, it looks nice, but then when you like read it, it's like, oh. But like without it, it looks weird, but it's still like cute. The next thing I got is gay.
This is pretty heckin' gay, if I do say so myself.
So it just says Pride, and I wanna wear it to Pride because guess who's finally going to Pride? This hoe is finally gonna go. The next thing I've wanted for so long, like so long, and it's a dad Hawaiian shirt, and I've wanted these for a long time. So it's just orange, and it has these Hawaiian little flowers on it. And it's just so cute, and I love it. and I love it so much. This next thing I got is like super cool and I love it. It's like so cool and it's super fresh and spunky and cool. It's these pants, but they're not jeans. They're like not, they're not legging material either, but then it kind of flares at the bottom. Like it flares the perfect amount. So the last thing I got from Ragstock was this yellow t-shirt. And it's not a t-shirt. It's pretty small. Like, this is what all the basic girls wear. I actually like shirts like these, to be honest. This was really cute on. It's just, like, yellow. And lately, I've been really liking yellow. This is the last stuff I got. I went to some thrift store. I don't know what it was called. Like, it had a specific name.
But I don't remember the name.
This first thing I got, probably one of my new favorite things. I actually haven't worn it yet, but it's just this really long, like, sweatshirt thing. I just realized this the other day. It has like these little things where for your finger, and then it has a monkey on it. I don't know what that's about. The next thing I got has to be one of my new favorite t-shirts. Like, oh my god, it's really big. Oh my god, there's some, oh yeah, there's mac and cheese because I wore this yesterday and I spilled mac and cheese on it. It's just this all black shirt and it says Washington Demons, which I'm assuming is like a school, some high school.
But I don't know.
This is my next t-shirt. It's a University of Iowa, and it's just brown, and it's so cute. I've never seen such a cute brown shirt before. Like, usually I hate the color brown, but this is just so cute. This next shirt is another school shirt, but I'm pretty sure this is a high school shirt. This shirt just says West, and it is yellow and green. And then the very last thing of this whole entire haul, Iowa State shirt. I haven't worn this one yet. But it just says Iowa State size environment evolution. No idea. I'm assuming this is the mascot. That's it for this video.
Leave a thumbs up. I'd appreciate that.
Tell literally everyone to subscribe to me. Like, you just gotta tell everyone that. Bye.
Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero.